Kirby, let's check it out. Kirby, stay here and cover us. There's a staff car coming around that curve. Cage, McCall, get on the other side of the road. Don't open up until it gets by me. Let's try to grab ourselves a prisoner.
Those maps are worthless. I destroyed the overlays.
Call, hold on to these. Cage, tie him up.
SS, huh?
My name is Colonel Carl Hoffen, serial number 372476.
Sarge.
Kaiju, the Magpie is our prisoner. You will give him to us.
Mm-hmm.
combat. Starring Vic Morrow. And Rick Jason. Star, Ricardo Montalban.
The wind.
French gypsies, Sarge.
Yes. We are gypsy. Sergeant, we have followed this magpie all the way from Tournai. To you, he's just another Boche. He's much more to us. Much more. We will take him.
He goes with us. Nous venons le cochon.
Non.
Allez.
Non, Rasna. Il comprend pas, c'est tout. Sergeant, I am called the Barbu. I am the voivode, the chief. My people, 3 nights ago, were camped in the woods near Tournai. 73. Women, children, even horses. Half of them, Sergeant, were butchered, slaughtered, before they could escape, because they were gypsy. Andras, go. Walk to them. Your Boche did this. That night, he saw his parents die. His sister's blood was on his hand. He cried. He cried until there were no tears. Now he no longer speaks. His brain is gone. I vowed to avenge my people. I will bring you back to them alive so they can see you die.
They were shot because they were thieves.
Liar!
He's my prisoner. Sorry about what he did, but he has information. It's important information. I have to take him back.
You will not give him to us?
Cage, move him out.
I would not do that, Gajo. We do not want to fight you.
Kirby! They make a move, open up!
On peut tout de même pas les laisser nous le voler, hein?
My brother is young and impatient, Sergeant.
Thank you.
Hey, Joe, I'll bet you 2-1 we haven't seen the last of those gypsies.
Take five. Kirby, get him on the cover. McCall, give me that radio. Cage, we're on security.
Sergeant, is this really necessary? It's very difficult to walk and quite uncomfortable.
You'll be more uncomfortable if those gypsies catch up to you. Go on, sit down.
Now, you are soldiers. You should understand I did what I had to do.
Sure, you have to kill women and children.
They were criminals. You don't know those animals the way I do. They would kill you for the gold in your teeth. They have no loyalties. Do you think they care about this war between us? You think they would not shoot you as well?
You his driver?
Night. I drove for Colonel Hauptmann, the officer who was killed in the command car. He was a good officer and a good human being. And we could have saved him.
Well, well, well. Sie hören von mir.
Kirby.
S2 reports heavy crowd patrols up ahead. It's going to be rough. Passing on the cage.
Let's go.
Come on, Rouse. Cage. Come on, move.
Supposed to be some crowd patrols over here. Keep an eye out.
There on that hill. Cage, McCall, try to flank him.
Says, put up your hands, you're surrounded.
Gabe, no!
Thank you.
Joe! The Boches are dead! Now we will take the Magpie! Sergeant! Can you hear me?
Tell him you agree. When they expose themselves, you can destroy them all.
I'm always thinking.
We ought to give him to him.
Sergeant!
He stays with us!
Sergeant! I am coming down! We must duck!
Stay down.
Besides...
Stay down. Get ready to move out when I tell you. Nothing's changed. I'm still going to take them in.
You make it very difficult, Sergeant. What do you think the Magpie will tell you, huh?
What?
He's a fanatic. He will tell you nothing.
Maybe, maybe not. But I'm still going to take them in.
And if we try to stop you?
Don't.
You don't understand us. That is why we call you Gajo. Gajo is one who is not of our ways. We have been shot at for 1,000 years. We have learned to live with it.
Kirby!
Move him out.
Let's move.
There will be much killing, Sergeant. Is he worth it?
That's up to you.
Hey! Barbe! Que faire? Ne bougez pas!
You are a brave man, Sergeant, but don't be foolish. We know these hills better than anyone. We will get our Magpie.
one of your men.
You must protect me. I am your prisoner. It is your duty. Kill them. You must kill them. Go ahead, kill them.
Won't you shut up?
Go around that way, talk to them, draw their attention as long as you can. Make sure you have good cover. Go on. Kirby, you're on me. We'll try to flank them. McCall, you stay here with Doc and the Colonel. If something goes wrong, make sure you get him back.
Try anything, we'll kill him.
Si vous nous attaquez, on descend! Vous avez compris?
Vasna! Arrête, arrête! Ne fais pas le fou!
Barbu! T'en fais pas! On est avec toi!
Ok, move out.
How far we gotta go, Sarge?
It's not bad. It's about 2 miles.
Okay, Cage, take the point. Kirby, you're on the rear. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's hold it up. Cage. Check it out up ahead, huh?
Where is on?
Is he going to?
Yeah.
You're staring at me, you animal.
You will not die well, Magpie. I can tell that.
I told you he's my prisoner.
And I tell you, I will do what I think is best for my people. Gajo, you believe perhaps that there are two places where one can go when one finishes here. But it is the same with us. A gypsy goes to the under place where it is always dark, and he cannot talk. If he does, he stays there forever. When 2 months have gone, he sees light, and he walks for it. If a gypsy has lived well, not broken the law, he will go to the castle of the emperor, where the spirits live. If you make a promise to the spirits, it is sacred. If a vow is broken, you will remain in the silent darkness of the underplace forever, with no voice. I made the promise to avenge my tribe. I care nothing for your information. This is not my war.
This is your war. You've been pushed around so long, you think everybody's your enemy. Now, don't tell me before the war, your camps were attacked and your women and children were murdered. I'm not saying your life is going to be any easier. But at least you're going to have a chance to live it. Isn't that worth more to your people than revenge?
You don't understand.
No, you don't understand. All that's important to me is to get this war over with. And if I can get him back alive and save a day or an hour, then it's worth it.
Sorry. The crowd have ambushed the gypsies over the hill.
Thank you. getting pinned down bad.
Let me go to them.
You'd risk the lives of your own soldiers to save them. Gypsies do not do that, Sergeant.
Untie him, give him his gun. And you and McCall, circle around that way, get behind the machine gun. You stay right with me. We'll go behind the rifleman. Gage, you keep him out of sight. Let's go.
Do if I were your sergeant?
If you were, I'd shoot you.
Thank you.
Je serai très bien, mon frère. Vas-y.
He's been nicked.
We'll better check him out.
Frère.
Écoute-moi.
Oui, oui.
T'en fais pas.
Je n'ai pas peur.
Je n'ai pas.
Check out Kirby, huh?
Now the young blood is out of him. cooling on the ground. He loved music. He could hear it in the air. If you could have heard him sing. I have seen the children smile at him. Now they will smile no more. No more.
Cage! Bring the prisoner down.
All right, move.
He's yours, Sergeant.
Why didn't you kill him?
Because now I understand. You were right. This is our war.
What about your people?
They saw you risk your life for them. That will make it easier. Make good use of him. Got you.